Deputy. John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring them to Fall's End. It'll slow them down and keep us rolling.
Word that the trailer park has been surrounded by cultists. They think we've kidnapped the defector and they're gonna do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You gotta act fast.
How's it going, girl?
Whole valley appreciates your help.
We can do this. We're all in this together. You can get away from Jacob's bunker. I hope the others can, too.
Pagans are trying to take him back. We gotta stop them.
Come on, we gotta protect them.
Yeah. the road! They're there! I can see it burn!
I need a drink.
Could have done better than we did. We've tried to tell this Skylar girl to get out of here, but she says she won't leave without this Admiral Fish of hers. Maybe if you help her out, she'll wise up.
Glad.
Good day today. Damn. Nearly got shot at that checkpoint.
That's a sweet
dog.
Tomorrow
morning, I'm driving another route.
Fuck, I hope you hear this. You gotta run. John's people have gone crazy, screaming about broken seals and then something collapsing. They're all over the whole goddamn valley, and they're headed your way. You gotta get the fuck out of Dodge, okay? You run right the fuck now.
You get tattooed? Got a 1 in 7 chance of getting matching ink.
Stop.
Stopping that thing!
This is bullshit! I gotta move!
There's no stopping that thing!
Good God! Get
gun! Shit! Holy shit, it's still going!
Help! Eli's got some conservation woman working on how to handle the judges. Haven't heard from her in a while. We should probably go and see how she's doing. We're counting on you to get people out of the bunker.
I've seen a key around John's neck.
There was a time no Western religious leader. Dead with a goddamn man bun. Fuck, I miss those days.
USO.
everywhere.
You got an iron will. It's inspiring.
You've got a man, George, keeping an eye on the roads nearby. We haven't heard from him in a while. We should go see if he's okay.
Confessing is bad. The atonement is worse. Keep the pressure on those Peggies.
Weapons up. eyes on target. Visuals on target.
Good day, miss.
Haven't heard from Bo lately. He's not technically a whitetail. He prefers to work alone. Let's go pay him a visit, see how he's doing.
Don't let anything bad happen to Bo.
Thank you. pumping your blood through your veins, cheering you to do this good work.
Same sound as before.
Hey, you! Come here!
Atonement is the final step before fully accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now, the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin. And thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
John's turning his gaze back on Fall's End. That won't end well.
John, these threats don't hold much weight anymore.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Thanks for giving us hope, Deputy. The Moonflower Trailer Park used to be a place for families, but now it's a ruin. There's just a violent asshole playing loud music, shooting guns, and lighting shit on fire. Sounds like the perfect recruit for the Cougars.
Can I talk to you for a second? Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring him to their pen? You just need to spook him a bit. Chuck a rock at him or something. Give him a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer him where you want him to go.
Thanks for strengthening our numbers.
Guys, I got something for you.
There was a time no Western religion. Dead goddamn
man. When this was an indicator of a financial
county
depression,
is in hell's
the Secretary
pocket.
Of the Treasury
and
said absolutely not.
From above.
Hey, girl.
You want to reconsider what you purchased. Rates of obesity are continuing to rise in America,
though at a slower rate than most of the rest of the country. If we can improve on that trend, it'll go.
We're keeping the.
Consider what you.
What's up, Val?
Never thought I'd see the use in all this scrap. Now we can.